I wanted to show y'all this because I was just planting some potatoes in the corner of my garden bed here, and I just saw this growing under this pot. This is common purslane. Now, most people would consider this a weed in their garden, think nothing of it, and just rip it out. But this is actually considered a superfood. Look it up, guys. And there's also sea purslane that grows in more coastal areas. I recently found some of that when I went foraging under a bridge.